and yogurt.
When you see the spaces at the hall and the dining area, you will see that it's an architecture of a place built to host events, not really to hang out with the family and watch TV. Upstairs where the family lives, looks more like a normal house. Glasses. We have here two workers.